described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Visual Learning Systems presents What is Light?
When you walk into a dark room, the first thing you probably do is turn on the lights. Light from light bulbs enables us to see indoors. No matter where you are, without light, we cannot see. Have you ever thought about how important light is? What are some of the ways we use light? What exactly is light? And where does light come from? During the next few minutes, we're going to answer these questions as we explore light.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.